It's got the Brent Mason set up on it.
You guys built me, and you have one hanging here.
Yeah. We built one of these for you as well. That's right.
Built one of these for me.
That's a pretty guitar.
White pickguard, and they went with a black pickguard. Right. I'm jealous right now.
Yeah, we isn't that. That's Vaughn, you know. He's got an eye for things like that.
Proof is in the pudding. Great details.
Yeah, man.
Obviously, this catches everybody's eye.
Oh yeah. Let me see if I can get a shot of that flame back there. Look at that. I mean, is that pretty or what? Yes, indeed.
Absolutely.
That's a showpiece guitar right there.
It is.
Great tones to it. Crank it up. It's ready to go.
I will tell y'all that when I asked for this particular guitar to be built, that was it. I wanted something that I could take on the Grand Ole Opry and just be beautiful, sound beautiful, stay in tune.
Right.
Y'all put up with all my nitpicking.
Well,
probably taught each other.
I mean, without you, why would we have to build one?
Exactly.
Screws. That's very nice.
Yeah, black screws on it.
It's just a lot of detail work.
Little things, huh? Smith of the Zane Williams Band. He's touring with Zane these days, and Rob plays one of our guitars, and I'm sure he'll be playing another one soon. Stops in when he has some time and a break off the tour, and comes in and helps us to exercise these guitars. They're like quarter horses.
If you don't run them,
you know, they kind of lose their feel. So we appreciate always having him to come by and show us how these things really work. Thank you, Rob.
Thank you, my friend. Cheers.